Standard 10, Chapter 10, Science, Image Formation by
Image Formation.
Concave mirror. No, first one. We will write position of object. Then position of image, third nature, and last one size. Now we'll write position of object is at infinity. Image will be at focus F. Real and inverted is the nature. And highly diminish. Size, highly diminish. That is point like. Let's draw it. We will draw one page, one image. This is your concave mirror. And this is your center of curvature C. Now exactly from half measurement, normally you should take 4 cm only, right? This is 3.8, right? So we'll do 1.9. Exactly half position, that will be your F, because R is equals to 2F, because R is equals to 2F, double, right? This is center of curvature, this is focal length, focus F. Now, the ray is coming from infinity. Let's draw two rays. Two parallel rays. One and two. Two parallel rays are coming. First ray will pass through F. And second ray will also pass through F. So this is towards the mirror. This is going from the mirror. We should draw two rays. One is also should be passing from C. And that will be got it. This is the first case. When position of object at infinity coming towards the mirror, and they will form a point like highly diminished real and inverted image at focus F. At focus F. First question. Image formation. Now, second one. Everyone got it? First one? Everyone say yes.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now second.
Yes.
Position
yes.
of image. Okay. Position of object. Position of image nature and last size. Now what will be? It will be beyond center of curvature. Beyond C. I'm just writing C. I hope you understand C means center of curvature. Right? Beyond center of curvature, between C and F, image will be between C and F. Nature will be diminished. Real inverted and diminished. And diminished. Now let's draw it. This is your principal axis. Now we are exactly taking 4 centimeters so that we can get perfect measurement. We are taking that for up to 4 lines so that we can have a perfect curve. This is all concave. That's why we are drawing it here. Okay. This is your M dash M point pole P. Now, first ray, I will draw. This is your C. So half then that will be your P, F, sorry. Half will be F. Now, Your image is beyond center of curvature. So I am drawing it approximately here. This is the object A, B. Now first ray will move parallel as we have decided. First ray will move parallel and that will pass through focus F. That will pass through focus F. So many students are getting confused how to draw these figures. They do not have exact measurement or idea how it works. So this is a very clear answer and specification about it, right? Just go for that. Now pass it from center of curvature. Pass it from center of curvature. This is A dash, B dash. You can see you have three lines. It is almost 2.5 lines. Diminished value, right? It is diminishing value. It is diminishing value, right? Now, third question. Third position, position of object at center of curvature C. So position of image will be also there. Nature will be real and inverted and size will be same size. It will be same size. Center of curvature. This is P. M dash M. You can draw with me if you wish. Huh? Now, if it is at C, A and B, same point, right? And this is your F. first ray will meet at F. And second ray that will pass through F and this ray will reflect parallel. A dash B dash. Position of object. Position of image. Nature. And size. Position of an object between C and F. Position of image beyond center of curvature. Nature, real and inverted. This is common in all. And size magnified. First time zooming. That is enlarge. Let's draw it. Now, M dash M. This is C. Now aperture is just two lines I am leaving. Right, so it will be same 1.8 centimeter. This will be your focal length. Now focus, sorry. Now, your object will be between C and F. So it will pass through F. And another ray so it is magnified. A dash, B dash. This is magnified image, right? It is magnified image. Now, number five. Position of object at F. Position of image infinity. That is, it will not meet here. Nature, real and inverted size highly magnified. So large image. Let's draw it. Now this is M, M dash. C. F. Image will be at F. Now, it will pass from F. And another point will pass from C. So it will be infinite. It will just a parallel. You will not receive image here, right? It will be infinite. Now image number 6. Position of object, position of image, nature, size. This is between F and P, focus and pole. The image will be behind mirror or in the mirror, we can say. It will be virtual and erect. And magnify. Magnified. Let's do it. This is your C. This is your F. Now, this is your P, and your image will be somewhere here. A dash and B dash. Sorry, A and B. A and B. Now, first, and this will be like this. It will meet inside the mirror. Thank you. So it will meet almost at the end of the page. Almost here. A dash, B dash, right? It will be behind the mirror. That's why we have drawn dotted line. That is virtual image, not real, right? Okay, clear. All the images. Image formation by convex mirror. Two types of position. First one, position of an object at infinity. Position of image at focus behind mirror. Then nature, virtual, erect, and size highly diminish. Point like. Second, position of object between P and infinity. Pole P and infinity. Position of an image between P and F. Behind mirror. Nature, virtual and erect. Size diminished. First image for convex mirror. M dash now This is your C and half of it. Is your F. Five lines we are drawing. Just try to meet each and everyone at F. But this will be dotted line, and here it will be perfect line. This will be dotted line, that is virtual, and this will be continuous line. Same way here. This will be a perfectly. This is your F, this is your P, right? So this all ray will come like this and will go like this. Okay, now another position and situation when your object will be between P and infinity, anywhere between that. You can draw it anywhere between that. This is your P, this is your C. This is your F. Now, your image is somewhere here. AB. So it will be straightway come and meet at C. Dotted, that is virtual, and another ray will pass from C. These 2 points will meet inside the mirror. That will be called A dash, B dash. So diminish image, virtual and erect. Okay. Clear?
Yes, sir.
This is convex lens